What up, y'all? This your homie Jolly Dangerous. You can call me Jolly D or just plain old Jolly. Exclusive Sodak is already in the building. What's up, homie? Welcome to the stream. We're gonna get back to streaming Uncharted 4. Let's get right on into it. Give me a second. Seems that my CPU is having a little bit of trouble. That should fix it. Cool. Let's go. Yeah, we are definitely going to play multiplayer, man. I just need to finish the game. As soon as I finish the game, I'm hopping in multiplayer until Sherlock, the Devil's Daughter, comes out. That's going to be a pretty good game, in my opinion. So, did you finish the game already? Okay. Still doing it. Alright, here we go. This is the E3 playthrough right here. Go ahead, get right on into it.
Excuse me.
Oh, I bet. Move, people.
Big room.
Alright, so I really have no idea what I'm looking for. But man, this is one sight to see right here. I love this.
Buy my friend's apples. Only 1500 area. Sir, would you try an apple? Best
okay,
apples
fine,
in the
fine.
Market.
Here.
Oh, thank you very much.
Give me a
sir.
Fucking apple.
Enjoy your apple. And tell your friends.
There's a worm in my apple. A little bit further than me. It's understandable. I haven't been playing that much. He just bit it and threw it down. He like, fuck.
I've been watching.
Yo, Zane Ferguson. Thanks, homie, for subscribing. Really appreciate that. Yeah, I finally caught one of your live streams. Jermaine Lindo, what's up, homie? Yo, appreciate that.
This is something out of Avery's era.
Where did you get this?
Friend, that is a very unique item. I'd give you a discount. $500.
Man, are you kidding? I don't even know if it's real. You $50 for it.
$400, and it's real. Had other buyers interested in that piece.
Oh, 100.
Come on, man. 200, okay? That's all I have on me.
I cannot possibly part with it for less than 300. That is my final offer.
Walk away.
And I'll take it. 300.
What?
Hey, really?
Done.
You see that? That's how you haggle.
If you say so.
No, it ain't. Found a treasure, at least. Actually, you know what? That's probably a real treasure. Antique compass.
Hey, excuse me?
That's some old bullshit, though. $300? Nah. I'm sorry, but, like, over here, I'm pretty sure $300 is a lot of money compared to what the economy is in this area. Go on the left side. You can mess with the lemur. Ooh, lemur, huh? Where? Where's that lemur?
Sorry.
Yo, man, fuck you. Let me skip. Can I skip? Can I skip?
Sorry.
Yo, come on, man. Let me skip. All right, fuck it. This ain't school. This ain't the school lunchroom. I can't skip. Oh, you said there's a lemur over here. Wait. Oh, hold on. This guy right here don't have no customers. Okay. Said a lemur I can mess with. Ooh. Hey, buddies.
Hi, you guys. Seen any pirate treasure around here?
Hey, Nate.
Sorry. He's so impatient.
Oh, hell. I've been watching.
Yo, Dolphin Dogo Doggy? What up, Dolphin? Thank you for subscribing.
See the way she looked at me?
What up?
You are delusional.
Appreciate that.
Why don't you invite her back for some spicy bread?
Spicy bread. Let me turn this down just a little bit. My bad for that sound. Alright. I'm looking for this lemur. This Zabuma fool that I can mess with. Gaming Virus says, hey Jolly, what's up, Gaming Virus? Welcome, homie. Welcome back to the stream, player. Alright, am I close to it? Exclusive? Dolphin, Jolly, it's me, Elite Dolph. What's up, Elite? You changed your name. Let me see. Can I jump up here? No. I do not see a lemur, good sir. I think I already been to the meat market over here. It's down this way. Alright. I got the game on Friday and thought you'd be easy ahead of me, but I'm easily ahead of you. Hey, again, I haven't been streaming as much because I have storms over here. Oh, here he is. It's a boomafoo.
Hey there, little guy. How you doing?
Hey, you like that?
Huh? Hey, tower.
But Sully, come on. It's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
That's all right.
So cute.
Ah. That was cool.
Whoa. Hey, Sully. Look who's back.
Rabies, snakes.
Rabies. Let me see. All right. I can talk to him. Let me hurry up and talk to him real quick. Yo, stay still.
Hey, Nate. Want me to buy you one of these?
Sully, you gotta be crazy to wear a shirt like that.
Crazy handsome.
Crazy handsome. Dapper Dan. Anyway, I think that was it.
Oh, man. Something smells really good.
Got it Thursday. Exclusive says got it Thursday.
He's right. It does smell good.
What's she making? Chicken and some kind of banana patty.
Ooh, watch it.
Yo, man, I can't get through. Okay.
Excuse me.
I don't want to miss anything while walking through here. What is this, shark? Ooh, I'm sorry. This is the worst texture that I've ever seen in this game so far. This fish texture right here, it looks like crap. Like, it's very thin texture. I know they're trying to make it like dried fish type thing, but that looks kind of awful.
Excuse me.
Poor PS4 game. All right, let's go.
Hey, here we go.
Locked. Eclipse Wolf says hi. What's up, Eclipse?
Discreetly.
Implied by the use of the word sneak.
EW, welcome to the stream. EW. Wasn't that... Oh, no. That's DW. I was thinking about Darkwing
hey,
Duck.
Check it out. That window over there is broken.
If you're in trouble, you call DW. Darkwing
hey,
Duck.
I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work.
Let's get... dangerous.
Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right?
Okay. See, here we go. I'm so happy to be back on this game.
Okay, let's see what we got.
Wow, This place is in much better shape than the other towers.
It's right in the middle of the city.
Might make getting the treasure out a bit tricky.
One thing at a time. Let's just not draw undue attention to ourselves.
That'll be a first.
A quick question, guys. Is the stream looking good or is it glitching? Like, is it lagging on you guys? Tell me that real quick. Because I may have to restart it. Oh, what's this?
Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
Yeah, give me a quick second, guys. It's laggy? Yeah, give me a quick second. All right. I hope that fixed it. I'm sure that may fix it. I'm not sure. Okay. All right, Game of Virus. Let me know.
This is a very tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is. Now, what do you bet?
Oh. I think we're onto something.
Solomus, what's up, man?
Guy with a large pitcher.
Zodiac symbols. Look, there's Leo.
Ah, and Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells.
Scorpio, whoop, whoop! Oh.
This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait.
Okay, so Scorpio is first, of course. Aquarius is second, Leo's third, Taurus is fourth. Okay, so we gotta get to the Scorpio part first. I'm assuming we have to climb something because you always gotta climb something in this game. Let's make it over here. All right, is the stream still laggy?
I'll be right back.
Hey Solomon, did you get this game yet? Just wondering. Okay, now I feel that as soon as I jump over there, like I think I need to jump on that thing, those little pulley things, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die.
Okay. Oh boy! I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. Try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet.
That perfect throw, huh? Or, if Gaming Virus isn't here, Solomus, can you tell me if the game is laggy for you? All right. I don't... Wait a minute. Hmm. I'm trying to see what exactly I'm supposed to do. Oh, you said it's not? Cool, great. I think I want to say that I'm supposed to... Oh, maybe I'm supposed to jump to the other one real quick. Wait a minute. Damn it. It was too quick. Hold on. Ah! Okay. One more time. I mean, I say one more time, but if it happens again, I have to do it again, so. Oh, make it! Make the jump! All right. Go. Go! Go! There we go.
Better move.
That was close.
Too close. You okay?
Yeah, all right.
Delphi says, Jolly, the weekend is coming up. I want to live stream DCUL.
Okay, watch your fingers, Nate.
I'm pretty sure I will.
No, good. Trust me.
Where have I heard that before?
I'm just taking a little bit more time than usual when it comes to editing all my DCUL videos. But I will be getting back to live streaming DCUL.
Leo. I dated a Leo once. Okay, that is really loud.
That one didn't work, Nate.
Of course, because Scorpio goes first. Scorpio, then Aquarius, then Leo, then Taurus. So it's probably we have to go all the way up and then come back down. What is this one? Up, oh, Scorpio. That's what I need. That's, there we go.
Scorpio. Bet Avery was a Scorpio.
Come on. There we go.
Hey, Nate. That did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one.
Next one is Aquarius. That is located, I guess a little bit higher. Oh, no, there. Ooh, there it is. Let's take a ride. Solomon says, Jolly Salt. Who are you talking about?
Aquarius.
I'm not salty.
Always nice people.
Doll says, what are you going to play on your hero count, and are you making a villain? My hero count on DCO is...
Let's see here.
Hold on. My hero count on DCO is Spawn. And he is a mage. That's not Celestial. That's something else. I think he does magic with dual pistols. When I go to my villain, I'm going to do the villain. I don't know exactly what I'm going to do. I'm probably going to do Atomic Powers. But I don't know what character I'm going to make. Ooh. What is wrong with Nathan's legs, though? Do you see his legs right now? He went gimp. I think his leg fell asleep. Okay, it fixed it. I was like, what the hell is that? Ooh, okay, we got it. Oh, Scorpius, Aquarius, Leo, and Taurus, salt. Oh, got you. That makes sense.
Thank you.
Leo is unlocked.
Okay, one left.
Okay, now we gotta go upstairs for the bull. Shit. The bullshit. The shitty bull. Alright. Let me stop. Actually, I think I'm gonna have to go that way. Come on. No. Come. Oh, man. Come on. You can make the jump if you just believe. Okay. Let me go around the other side. Oh, crap. Shep Dorg, yo, Jolly, you are the best. Thank you very much, Shep. Really appreciate that. Thanks for believing in me, bro. So can I not grab that one? Maybe the gear is too big. Or I can't jump to that ladder. I can't jump to that ladder. Maybe I don't know. Maybe I can. No, I can't. Crap. How am I supposed to get over there? Actually, Tauros is a buffalo. Really? I thought it was a bull. It's a buffalo? Aha! Yes, sir.
Feeling a little nauseous here.
Okay. We got it. Okay. There we go. We'll catch it.
Got it.
Boy. The pain is going to be getting down from
Sully,
here.
Sully, any word from Sam?
Not yet.
Nah, he's probably fine. Maybe just forgot to charge his phone.
Hey, that did it.
Great.
Taurus is unlocked and Avery's sigil just appeared in the floor.
And?
Damn. That's it. Nothing.
Well, hey, there is that big bell at the top. Hold on.
Gotta go higher.
Hey,
okay.
Here we go.
Oh, nice. Solomon says that in different countries, Tauros is a different species. Oh, okay. Oh, look at the little lemur ringing the bell. That's incredibly cute. Okay. Let's go. Has anyone ever seen that show Zabumafu? I'm just wondering. Or is that just me that used to watch that? I don't think it comes on anymore. It used to come on Channel 8, like PBS. And it used to be a show about like a little talking lemur that teaches you all kinds of things. Like about nature and animals.
Uh-oh. Better move.
Okay.
That was fun. Change the time here.
Shep said that, yo, Jolly, if I had a wedding, you'd be the best man. Aw, yo, appreciate that, dog. Thank you.
Wow. This is a nice view.
Okay, I'm assuming that I have to change the time to be able to cross here. So let me go back in. Actually, this view, whoa, that view is amazing. Look at this. Look at this. This reminds me of the rundown with the rock. That's exactly what this looks like. Now I need to go watch that movie again. I watched Wild Kratts, though? I've never heard of that.
Oh, this gear isn't doing much for me.
That's what I need right there. Captain Colorful says, hey, what's up, Captain? Captain Colorful, welcome to the stream. Your name reminds me of Captain Planet.
No. Jesus.
Captain Planet, he's a hero. Gonna take pollution down to zero. Please tell me somebody ever, please tell me. Tell me you guys seen that show. That old, old show. But I don't know, maybe you guys aren't old enough to remember that. Oh, boy. Kev says, oh my god, I used to watch Wild Crates? Is it Crates or Kratts? I've never heard of that show before. Maybe it's a little bit newer.
Oh, there you are. Sure hope you're doing okay out there, Sam.
Yo, this view is amazing. Yo, look at the volcano, though. The butthole of the Earth. I'm sorry. Wait, who am I apologizing to? The Earth, maybe? Jay-Z Fluker says, I saw that show. You talking about Captain Planet? Yo, man, Captain Planet was the shit. Yo, I think I can climb this. But when Captain Pollution showed up, yo, he was whooping ass. Captain Pollution was amazing. Oh. Thinking maybe I should have just went in there first before coming up here. But I also think that there may be a treasure here somewhere. Ooh. All right. Yep, got one. Here we go. Oh, can I? It would be so cool if I can use these treasures as actually weaponry. See, that was the knife. There it is. That looks pretty cool, and it's a ram on it. What's the ram symbol in zodiac signage? Captain says, BRB, got you. Then Earth has a lot of butter hole, and I mean a lot.
Okay, Sully, I made it. This is gonna be loud.
It's gonna be loud as shit.
Sully, heads up! Sorry! Handle broke.
Yeah. I have to bring it myself.
This is gonna hurt.
Here we go.
Can I turn around? Okay, no. Swing like a little monkey. Yeah. Yeah, of course this is gonna be the only way down. Oh, Indiana Jones, baby!
Holy shit!
Jesus Christ!
Hey, Sully. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
Dang.
I don't know yet. You?
Deaf?
Come on. Let's see what Avery has in store for us.
Somebody heard that. Captain Cuffle says, hey, my YouTube channel is The Happy Guest. Okay, cool. So what do you do, Minecraft?
Hi.
Hey, look. The coin. You want it?
Yeah, sure. Why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels.
My voice is out of sync. Give me a second. I don't know, like that's just like the lag that I get from the computer. Like my computer isn't really that strong, so it's gonna be out of sync. Is it like out of sync by a few seconds or like just a few milliseconds?
Sam, finally, you okay?
Just searched my towel. I got nothing.
Yeah? Well, we're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good.
Solomon says he's 10 and he thinks that the dagger has poison. Makes sense. Captain says I do Minecraft Hunger Games and fun stuff like that. Oh, nice. Let's see.
Sully.
Way ahead of you.
Whoa.
Hey, are those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas II, partners in crime.
Are you talking about Captain, are you talking to Captain Solomon? Let's see. Okay, so which one is which? I guess that's, the pirate and that's... No, that's Avery? Or is that... I don't know.
Founders. Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever?
There are Avery and two sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah, they got those star patterns on them.
They turn, but which way are they supposed to go?
Probably like this.
Whoa.
Okay. Should we go look?
Yeah, just a second.
Okay.
More pirate symbols.
Adam Baldridge, Anne Bonny, and Christopher Condon.
See. Captain says, what is your favorite drink? I think my favorite drink is a strawberry extreme from Smoothie King. Like, I love smoothies so much. But just the ice and fruit kind, not the put milk and yogurt, you know, in my smoothie, and I don't like those. So I have no idea which way these go. Maybe like that.
I mean, there's too many permutations.
Yeah.
I say we see where that door leads.
Exactly.
Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
You and me both.
Captain says I love cranberry
hey,
juice.
Look, I was right. Baldridge, Bonny, and Condon.
Splendid.
Yeah, cranberry juice is awesome.
Why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out.
Let's do...
Oh, that mustache. It's almost as impressive as yours.
It's all right.
Dude, like Captain Morgan.
Hey, look at these stars. They're just like the ones on the Avery and Two sigils in the other room.
Yeah, you're right.
Okay, let's see here. All right, founders of what? So there's three stars at the bottom, one at the top for Baldridge. Is that his name, Baldridge? Let me get that right. Yeah, Baldridge. There we go. And then this guy that looks like Captain
right.
Hook.
Content went by Billy One Hand. Guess he had one made. Here's another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah. Good catch.
Thank you. See, I'm not just a pretty face.
He has two at the bottom, but not at the top. Mr. Captain Colorful says, also, do you need a license to play the games you play, like music, or can you play without it? The music in the game, I usually turn the music all the way down, so you can barely hear it. That's pretty much the only way you can play these kind of games without getting, like, a content ID match. That's it. What? Huh. Claim?
Bonnie was a redhead.
Yeah, match. Yeah. Oh, dang, she got that scar on her face, or maybe that's just the painting just eroding like that.
What do you think?
Those Avery and Two sigils. The stars on those lined up, remember? I bet these line up too.
Hmm.
All right. Let me see. That. There we go. What do they want me to do? Oh, maybe I just gotta put it down. So, put that down there, right? Get this. Flip this. Put that down there. Then get this. Flip it. And put it down. Bam. Booyah. That's right, huh? Come on, homie. Let's go. I got this. Oh, let me see. Captain says, how did you get subs? I've been trying for the past 2 months. Oh, you must be talking to Solomon, or are you talking to me? Shep says, what game is your favorite? Right now, this is my favorite game. Like, it was Quantum Break until my Xbox One disc tray broke. Since that broke on me, let me see. I wasn't able to insert the disc anymore or take it out manually, and it wouldn't read it. Okay, so wait a minute. This is right, isn't it? Yeah, that's right. So I just need to flip this one.
Voila.
Okay.
Add another door.
But this game is amazing so far. Like, this is my favorite.
Who are these guys?
That's, they are,
You don't know, do you?
Hey, there were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck.
No, we're not stuck. Give me your phone.
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close.
Nice. Who wants to be a
text
millionaire?
A brother.
Let me take a selfie. There we go.
There.
Yeah, so, the subs, man, I've been doing YouTube for almost 3 years, you know, so, like, the subs come naturally when you start making good content.
These are actually some nice paintings. If we don't find the treasure, maybe we could sell them to a museum.
Let's find those star patterns.
Okay, just saying.
Yo, George Washington Carver. No, not Carver, George Washington.
American?
Yeah, from Rhode Island. Just like Thomas, too.
George Washington Carver was a black guy. This guy does not look black.
Here we go.
Okay. And this guy, looking like something from fucking Pirates of the Caribbean. I wonder how long the average guy now in America takes about, what, 20, 30 minutes to get ready? How long did they take to get ready with them hair curls? Just wondering.
You still in the tower?
Yeah, just climb back down. What's with the picture you just sent?
I'll fill you in later. For now, just tell me who's who.
Well, the dolphins are Richard Want, the trident is Joseph Farrell, and the two hands with the pearl is William Mays.
All right, great. Stay where there's good reception. I might need your help again.
Nathan, did you find the treasure?
No, not yet, but I got a mechanism to solve here. I'll let you know.
Solomon says Jolly...
Globe. This Want guy looks like a scholar.
Hey, Richard Want. He was the captain of the Dolphin.
Whew. Looks like he and Baldridge were in a best wig competition.
Right? Jolly, tell me how to record my PS3 screen. If you're talking about recording for YouTube, then you want either a capture device like Elgato.
Hmm.
What the?
Nah. Nada.
Okay, that's not it. Oh, that's it right here. Or you want to... Actually, no, that's the only way you can do it. That or, like, another capture device. That's pretty much all you can do to capture your screen. For the PS3, anyway.
Hey, Sully, give me a hand.
You got it.
PS4 is a different story. You can actually just capture it right from the PS4. Which, bravo on Sony for actually making that a feature.
Is it straight?
Who the hell cares?
Well, I care.
I would care, too. I would want this thing to be straight.
Nuh-uh.
God, look at Farrell's face. Looks like he'd rather be anywhere else.
Yeah, that dude is pissed. Where's the freaking square? There it is.
There.
Captain, probably a wig. Yeah, it is a wig. Do these comments end up in the comments like tomorrow? No, they don't. It's just live chat for right now. Oh, wait a minute. I saw a little spit bucket over here. Oh, okay. I thought something was in it. Let me see here. Wow. These are a little more difficult than the last ones. Let's flip this like... Yeah, let's flip this like that. And then grab this one. Flip it up, rub it down. Just like that. And then let's get this one and flip it. Flip it real good. Boom. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Alright, so if this is wrong, then that means the other ones are gonna be wrong too. What about that? Yeah, I think this is it. So let's put this down, go back to this one, grab here, flip it like this. No. Like that? No. Like that? No. Like that? Yes. No. Shit. Well, damn. Hold on. Let me grab this one. See, there's no two right there. Not right there. Okay, let's then pick this one up and then flip it like this. That looks a little bit more accurate. Now this one. See, like, I want to say, no, that's not it. Here, flip it one more time. That's it. There we go. Captain says, so are you doing a giveaway? I am doing a giveaway once I reach 4,000 subscribers, and I'm so close to that. So close to that. Jolly, by the way, I completed the game. You completed this game, Uncharted. Which, I mean, I guess that's not really hard to believe because I haven't been playing it as much as I should be. No, that goes this way. White Dolph on the bottom, trident facing them like this. And then the skeletons are facing down. Yo.
Okay. So who do we have here?
You
know, I'm honestly shocked you don't know this stuff.
Don't. I do. I just want to make sure Sam knows. You know, because he likes to feel useful. That's all.
Uh-huh. Of course.
Another journal entry. Let's do it.
Shit. What happened here?
A torch probably fell or something. Come on, let's see what's left.
That means I gotta, like, guess. Let me go from these first, then. Oh, Sully. Get out the way!
Edward England.
Stout little fellow.
Huh. He reminds me of, what's his name? Grimley? Lord of the Rings? No, I forgot his dude. I forgot the dude's name from Lord of the Rings. He's the one that said, "And my ox." Geez, where's the square thing? I don't see it. Oh, it's on his purse. his satchel.
It's one.
His man bag. Oh, it's on a scarf.
Ooh, Sam texted me back.
Left to right, Edward England.
Ah, see there, Sully? Turns out Sam doesn't know everything either.
Gloating is unseemly.
Yeah, I know. Let's just look at the paintings.
Left to right, Edward England. Tarek bin Malik, Yazid al-Barsa, Basara. I've never seen the monkey sigil before. Okay.
Huh. Yazid al-Basra.
Looks Indian.
Close. Muggle.
Wait, not the Muggles, the ones Avery robbed?
Honor among thieves.
Yeah, like that's ever the case.
I thought that Muggles were the people that don't do magic in Harry Potter.
Huh. No name. This guy's get-up looks Moorish.
Moorish, yeah. Yeah, he was definitely a Moor.
Found the stars, but who are you?
He's a black pirate. Let me see. Black... Yo, it sounded like a catchphrase.
Recognize this guy.
Looks a lot younger than the other pirates.
Not a catchphrase. It sounded like a... What do you call that? What do you call it? A jingle. He's a black pirate. Let me see. Oh, here's the box right here.
And four.
Okay. Captain Solomon says, can we do a Q&A? Actually, you know what? I will do a Q&A. Follow me on Twitter, at Jolly Dangerous, right? And I will tweet out like a little sample for a Q&A. So that way you guys can send me questions there.
All right, I got the names of two of them.
Wild Creeper
still be able to figure this out.
Says hashtag wild raid. Yo, appreciate it, homie. Welcome. Wild raid. Like, what is that from? Are you just like trying to raid? Are you raiding my channel right now? That's cool. Welcome, homie. Welcome, Wild Creeper. Let me see here. Where do these go? Oh, maybe these are the people that are unknown. That's fine. He can say raid if he wants to. That's totally fine. Let me see here. I remember one time I had a chaos raid and it was just like people flooding the channel. It was amazing. Let me see here. Grab this. Oh, Wild Creeper says his stream is ending. Oh, okay. Yo, appreciate it. Well, thanks for bringing people along. That'd be amazing. Let's put this here, right? And then grab this and then put this here. Let's go with the... Oh, you know what? No. This goes on this side. Let's put this here. Grab this. Put this here. Grab this here. Put that here. Alright, we're so close to completing this. So I want to say this is flipped twice. And put down this right here, flipped this way. And then put that there. Grab this. Put that there. No cap. He actually stopped streaming. So like that. Usually that's what a lot of streamers do, is that they raid other people's streams, sending their viewers to someone else who is like continuing the same game that they are playing. It's like a really cool way for the community to help each other out and to support each other's content without knowing them. Which that's what I really like about YouTube, is that I see that ever so often on YouTube, but not necessarily on Twitch as much. Okay, so this goes up. And I can't see the stars on this one. The tiger goes down. And I think the question mark is actually the way it's facing, so the monkey goes upside down as well. And the dragon, or snake, serpent, sea serpent, goes to the side. Bam.
Boom. Ah.
Look at that. There we go. What do we got?
Not sure yet.
Maybe send it to Sam?
Really?
Hey. You're the one who said he's the pirate expert. Just saying.
Okay, I guess I'm taking a photo of just this.
Okay, that's one.
Oh, no, I'm not.
And two. Last one.
Captain says, could you play COD later?
Right, let's see what he makes of him.
You know, that kind of looks...
Huh.
What are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold that. You know, Avery's recruits wouldn't have had smartphones, obviously.
Obviously.
So this would have been the only way for them to get to the next clue.
These are clues.
Yeah, let me see. Voila.
Oh, all right. These... could be trade winds, yeah, and these look like latitudes, yeah. And I would guess that we are packing our bags again, Boyle. What?
Pro Deus quod licentia. Oh, no, it can't be.
Can't be what?
Oh, my God, so obvious.
Nate.
Why didn't I see this before?
Jesus, enough of the beautiful mind shit. What the hell are you talking about?
Hang on. Sam, did you get the photos?
Here I am. I'm calling what I thought was Sullivan's phone, and look who picks up. How you been, Nate?
Hey, Rafe. It's been a long time. How did you get this number? Sullivan leave it on a cocktail napkin?
I wish. That only would have cost me a few shots of rum, right? No, I had to pay top dollar to find you guys.
Yeah. I hope you didn't spend too much on this whole Avery thing. I hear the competition's fierce.
Yeah, you pulled off some clever moves there. But in the end, all that matters is who gets to Avery's treasure first.
Well, that sounds like a bet.
Hey, Nate, you know I'm always game, but my partner, well, she prefers to mitigate unnecessary risks.
Wow. Rafe Adler, taking orders from somebody else. Oh, how times have changed.
Look, Nate, I'm gonna make you a one-time offer here. You drop everything. Go home, live your life. And I'm willing to forgive and forget. For old time's sake.
As tempting as that sounds, Rafe.
I gotta say, I'm not normally the kind of guy who likes to quit while he's ahead.
Okay. Pro Deus quod licentia, for God and liberty. These are nice pictures, Nate. Good composition.
You hacked our phones.
You stole my cross. Listen, Nate. If you're half as smart as you think you are, you'll accept my offer.
What's it gonna be?
Listen, as nice as it's been to catch up with you, I really gotta take this call, so...
Well, Nate, one more thing. Nate!
What?
You do realize that your phones are equipped with GPS, right? I'll see you soon, buddy.
Let me guess. Goons with guns on their way here now.
Sam, for God and liberty. Nathan, do you understand what this means?
Sam, listen to me.
Get off the streets right now and destroy
your phone.
What's going on?
Rafe knows where we are. We gotta find someplace to hide.
Sam? Sam! Damn it.
Hey, I'll buy you a new one.
Yo, Solomon, thank you for coming out, homie. Really appreciate you. I don't actually play Call of Duty. So I don't really own a Call of Duty game. I don't know why I said really. I just don't own Call of Duty. Exclusive says she's cool and all, but Nadine is basically useless to the story. Kinda in a way, yeah, but at the same time, she does get stuff done. When it comes to, like, military presence. And Rafe doesn't have, like, goons and stuff that he hired.
Sully. I think that's Sam's tower.
That's definitely Sam's tower. Come on. This way. Pardon me.
Excuse me?
I feel like these,
How long you think before Rafe gets here?
Let's not stick around to find out.
It's like these parts are usually like an hour long, like each part. These people mad, they want their money back.
Sorry,
ooh,
pal.
Homie.
Come on, down here, Nate. Nate, watch out!
Shit! Everyone out of the way!
Stop the little shit!
Huh! Really? Oh, never mind. Sully got him. Oh, get him! Is there any treasure up here? I feel like it is.
Whoa.
Oh crap.
You know, I'm not 100% sure, but I think they found it.
No shit, Sully. Some wonderful meat right here. Crap. Oh no. Give me your gun. Take that with you. All right, exactly which way? Nope. You know what? Nope. Nope. Are you serious? All right, just go, just go, just go, just go, just go, just go.
So, having fun yet?
What up, homie? Oh, what? Oh, I forgot. Is it the open? No, triangle button. Got him. On my left.
No way out of this.
I'd say, how is he not dead yet? All right, we're good. Let's go. Sasuke, Taweezy, I probably got a few minutes here anyway, but hi guys, what's up, Sasuke, Taweezy, alright, let's go, I keep forgetting that this truck shows up, like, multiple times.
You good? Great.
Time to skedaddle.
How do we get to Sam?
We just keep heading downhill.
Brilliant.
Nate, more of them.
Shit.
I keep forgetting this is not GTA.
Hang on.
Oh, Christ.
I gotta drive better than this.
Get out of the way!
Come on, Jim!
Whoa.
Nope.
Jim, it's that goddamn truck again.
Crap.
Count!
Please don't run anyone over.
Sorry!
Oh, no. Let me go this way. No, sir. Oh, crap. Oh, I just ran a dude over.
Hey, that was clean laundry. They can wash it again.
Yeah, fuck the laundry. No! Oh, my gosh. Why do I suck so much at drawing? Driving. Oh, my jeez.
You know, you don't have to hit every fence.
Yes, I do.
I'm doing my best!
I have to hit every single fence. And I gotta go back down this way.
Hang on!
Where the hell are you going?
You're the one who said just head down!
Jesus!
Coming through!
Oh, this was really a great idea, Nate.
Do you want to drive?
Oh, you're doing just fine.
See?
Oh, crap.
I got it. Oh, crap. These guys don't give up.
This way.
Okay, through here.
Oh, stop, stop, stop!
Stick shift.
Come on, get out of here.
Okay, 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 okay. Not that way.
I'm just gonna cut through here.
There we go.
What am I supposed to do now?
Hey, up the stairs.
Up the stairs. Up the stairs. Up the stairs. Up the stairs. 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 There we go. Ooh. Oh my gosh. Okay. No. No stairs. Forget it. Forget the stairs. I didn't want to go up that way anyway. Oh my gosh. Ah, it's cool, Ty.
Oh, crap. These guys don't give up.
I need to make it up these stairs. No. No, how are they driving so good?
Here we go.
Whoa.
There we go.
Man, Rafe really wants us out of the picture.
Gee, you think?
I think we lost him.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
We can never, ever come back to this city.
Add it to the list.
Whoa, 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 watch it.
Really?
You got a 4x4, go around.
Damn it.
Hang on.
I think I can go this way. All right, cool.
Get past that.
Oh, come on, man.
Cut right, cut right.
Wait, wait. Don't worry, I got this.
Got this.
I don't got this.
Yo. Okay.
Oh, shit.
We're close. Keep an eye out for Sam.
Hey, I think that's him. Right there.
Oh, jeez.
Hold on.
What do you think I've been doing?
How do we get to him?
Damned if I know. Just keep following that convoy.
All right. Yo, this...
Man, you think they sent enough goons after us?
Well, we're still alive, so maybe not.
This is amazing. Like, I literally have no words for what's going on right now. Oh man, like once you get past that first bit in the city, it's pretty good.
See any way to get to Sam?
Not yet. We're running out of road, kid.
I know.
Nate.
Here, take the wheel.
What? Get out of your goddamn mind.
Yeah, probably.
Ooh, boy. Climb, man.
Coming through.
Can I climb higher? Oh, I can shoot. Okay. Okay.
Oh.
Oh boy. Ooh, shit. Okay.
Don't shoot at me.
Dude, can you die? There we go. All right, come on. If I could just take out the... Oh, boy. Yes, sir! That headshot. There we go. I like how he just, like, instantly, No, sir. That dude has some armor on his head. There we go. Oh my gosh. Crap. I don't have any more. I could climb the whole time. Are you serious? What the? Shoot him! There we go. Okay, dead body.
Time to bail.
Oh no! Get off me! Anybody else?
Christ.
Got him! Jeez.
Time to bail.
Bail on what? Ooh, okay. Never mind. Hey, can I have your car?
I need your bail.
Get the fuck out of here. Wait a minute. Can I still shoot at the same time while I'm driving? Ooh, boy. Who else is... Yo, that was close. Yo, you have a head for business. Okay, no guns. Shoot the tires? I can do that? Oh, crap. Yes, sir. Oh, about the business. Alright, wait a minute. Let me try to shoot the tires, like you said. Tires are much more difficult to shoot. Got him. Can I have your vehicle, sir?
Excuse me.
Fuck out of here. Ooh, no.
Sam!
fuck out of here. Oh my gosh. These guys are like monkeys. Yo, this is so dope. Sam, get on.
Hey, brother. Get closer.
Frank.
Okay. Hop on. Sam, get in the goddamn car.
I'm faster. Stop arguing.
Watch out.
Oh, shit.
How did he not die? Oh, damn.
Gotta get out of here.
Later, Ty. Thank you for coming out. There we go. What am I reaching for? Oh.
No blimmin' way he could have survived that.
Why chance it?
Damn it. That's not good.
Holy shit, he's still alive!
Yeah, I'm still alive. Oh, damn.
Hop on! Got it! Here, take this!
And do what with it? Oh, wow. That's actually doing damage.
How we doing back there? Not good! Not good at all!
Ooh! This is amazing!
I hate this truck! Hang on, Nathan! Damn, it's right up on us! Go as fast as I can!
There we go.
There's gotta be close!
Holy shit!
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah. All right. Let's get out of here.
Damn. Fucking amazing. Yo. Best boss fight ever. Ever. Dang.
All right, I think the coast is clear.
Yeah. All right.
Pro Deus quod licentia.
This looks like a simple cipher.
For God and liberty. I mean, it's their damn motto. All the paradise references, I can't believe we missed it.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
Libertalia?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony.
It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything. Property, resources.
Money?
And they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay. So, where is this commie pirate sanctuary?
Right here. That island, just northeast of Kings Bay.
Hey, Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you. That treasure is as good as ours. Shit.
How's the Malaysia job going, Nate? Seems like you're a hair off course.
Elaine, it's not what it looks like.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure. And given the Shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
All right, well, I guess it's kind of what it looks like. But I can explain. Look, it's gonna sound crazy.
Try me.
Well, for starters, this is Sam. Sam Drake, my brother.
Hi. I'm sorry.
I thought he had died in a Panamanian jail, but I was obviously very wrong. He's been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island just off the coast.
Okay, just stop. Was there ever a Malaysia job?
Come on, wait. Elena, wait!
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what? Enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know. Just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me for weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it. And now you have a brother. Who are you?
Come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time.
Oh my God.
I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself. I got a plane to catch. You do what you have to do.
Hey. Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save Sam.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to handle...
Hey, you want to be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
Whatever you say.
You need a hand? Anything? I got it. Let's go pack your bags.
Part 12 at sea. Dang. Yo, what's up, Sanley? Welcome to the channel, homie. Welcome to the stream.
Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
Man, that was messed up.
Running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come. Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it. And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. I think maybe I've done this one too many times.
Chinlet, yeah, you are so right. This game is just wow. It's amazing. Man.
Huh. Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Okay, I'm supposed to drive.
Oh, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Oh, there's water.
So keep an eye out for anything man-made. You mean pirate-made.
Sure.
This makes me want to fish so bad right now. Is it?
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Or maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Hey, what if he did run out of money? Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made.
I know we're eventually gonna have to go that way, though. Exclusive says now you're about 30 to 45 minutes behind me. Yo. He just dove into the shallow end. We're not even gonna tie up the boat. Oh, look at the wetness. This is so dope.
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
Take advantage of the photo mode. Okay. See, let's take a picture. I forgot how to do it. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. I think I turned it off. Let me. There we go. How do I take a picture? Dolly roll. Oh, that's dope. Oh, wait a minute. Let me take a quick picture right here. Turn this way. Wait a minute. Put this up. Send one to Elena. Tell her that I wish she was here. Yo, filters. How about no filter? That's nice, actually. Ew. All right, how do I turn the filters off? There we go, none. Let's do this. Roll it a little bit like that. And then how do I take the picture though? Hide UI. I forget it. Oh, just SS, it will share the button. Oh, okay. I'll do that later. Let's see. I wish I had thought about that while I was doing that car chase scene. That would have been a really cool picture. Think we go this way? All right, so we obviously gotta slide down this way. Oh, there are some stairs. Let's try it now. Maybe this could be a better spot. Ah. There we go. Perfect framing. And then high UI and then share. Right? Is that it? I want to say that's it, right? You just hit the share. Exclusive said he'll send me some of the pics that he took earlier. All right, cool. Awesome. Okay, what's this way? I guess this is like another photo opportunity or something. Okay, there's nothing shining over there, so there's no treasure.
Looks like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Alright, nothing here.
Okay, up we go.
Okay. Oh, was there two ways to get here?
Sam, this way.
Whoa, I didn't die. I don't know why the rope broke though. That was weird. Okay, here. Let's try that again. Sorry, Sam. There we go. Okay, I'm trying to. There we go. Climb up. here it is.
This looks promising.
Looks like a square.
Some kind of symbol.
Chevron arrow?
Looks like a compass arrow.
Yeah.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Look down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh?
Let's go press it.
Come on. The boat's right below us.
Yep.
All right, let me not try to do that.
Why don't you use the rope and rappel down?
All right, he's gonna do it too. I thought he was just doing it and it was gonna break. Let's go this way. The best or the beast. What's up, homie? Welcome to the stream, playa. Welcome back. Here. All right.
Let's follow these arrows, see where they go.
Okay.
If this goes that way, so I guess we're going to get on a boat, or because I don't want to have to swim there and then swim all the way back to the boat. That would suck. Anyway, Beast, how is your day going? How is everyone's day going in chat? Just let me know.
Yeah.
In case you want to talk.
I'm coming. Hey, look. Another arrow over there.
Okay. I was wondering if we can beach this thing. It says go that way. Oh, wait, whoa. There's something else.
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
My question is, though, how do I get up there? B says my days are going pretty good. That's good to hear, man. That's really good to hear. Mine is as well. I started really late, though. I've been trying to study for some, like, IT stuff. And, man, it's boring. Like, it is so boring. That's one thing about YouTube and online and the internet is that it keeps you distracted, heavily distracted. So your attention span is quite lower than it should be. So when I'm watching stuff like that and the guy's talking, it's like, yo, this shit is just so boring. I need to go this way. But yeah, I felt like I needed to
see another one of those arrows.
Play some more. I was gonna say League. I need to play some more of this Uncharted because I really do want to finish it. Okay, it's telling us to go this way so I can get into some multiplayer action. Who has this game in the chat right now? I would like to play multiplayer though. This one says go this way. This one says go this way. Okay. Before I do that,
looks like that one's pointing to that cave over there.
Let me go over here because I see something out here. Into the sand islands over here somewhere. Thinking maybe it could be a treasure over here.
Nathan, over there, it's a ship. Oh, what's left of one.
All right, cool. Yo. I forgot that you can dive in this game. This looks beautiful. Exclusive says, tell me about it. I've been doing homework for the past 3 hours. I'm telling you, man. YouTube will take up so much of your life. All right, let me... Huh. Can I climb this? Yeah, I don't think I can climb that, but let's go into the ship anyway. See what's in here. Looks like nothing. At least nothing right there. Up, up, up. There we go. Let's try that one more time. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Dive. He won't dive. Huh. What about now? There we go. I had to hold it. All right. Go up one more time and then back down. Yo, there has to be something. It got it. I think I went down there already. That's all I needed. Got a compass. And I think I want to say that the island may have something else.
Marco.
Marco
what?
Marco Polo returns. Nice. Journal entry. Trophy. Every time you get into a pool in the, every time you get into the pool or a pool in Uncharted 1, 2, I think it was in 3, if they had a pool in 3, I forgot. Every time you get into the pool, he'll go Marco Polo with whoever he's with. But when he was by himself, it was like Marco, and then you get the trophy, it was called Marco Solo, which was just hilarious to me. And Sam doesn't get the joke. Oh, wait, look at all this stuff over here, though. I'm probably, like, when I upload this to YouTube and edit, I'm probably going to cut all this stuff out because this is just me doing a little extra exploring. Because I like stuff like this. Oh, here we go.
What's this?
Flip. Let's read it. January 24th, 1808, a hell's dream. I was back in the Panamanian prison, a noose round my neck, and the hangman my grandfather. He held the wooden Dismas cross before me and spat. We received the due reward of our deeds, Jonathan Burns. He pushed me off the tower and I fell. I woke up in a cold sweat to the sound of frenzied shouting. Our ship's ringer, possessed by a fever-borne delirium, commandeered our cargo vessel and set sail. Darby attempted to stop him, but the boy stabbed the good captain and left him to die on the beach. We only managed to seize him when the ship ran around. I ordered the ringer tied to the broken mast as punishment for his unforgivable act. First Mate Hayes insisted this was needless cruelty, that a bullet would do him as well, but I held firm. If we are to avoid a similar incident, if I am to succeed, an example must be made. We salvaged what supplies we could and brought them to our remaining ship. As night fell, we made our way back to the cave and laid poor Captain Darbin to rest. The men busied themselves with their preparations, but it was impossible not to hear their muttering, their doubts about our purpose here. I gathered them round Darby's grave and proclaimed, "Do not let his death be in vain. We have come far. Every treasure and its attending glory are kept in waiting for us." Truth be told, the only certainty in my mind was the decision to leave Claire to wait back home. This voyage would be too much for her delicate constitution. It is almost too much for mine, but I cannot turn back now. My family's honor, my honor, hangs in the balance. Noise. Exclusive says Uncharted 2 Easter egg. Shangri-La. The best said, "I just had deja vu. My day is going pretty well."
Did you find anything?
Yeah. 400 million in muggle treasure.
Ha ha ha. Cute.
All right, now we can go back. I think I'm done exploring. Let's finish this.
Giant gate.
Good sign.
Hey, can you guys tell me in the chat, is the stream lagging? I hope it isn't. But let me know either way. Also, let me look down here right quick. Because the ocean is just too beautiful not to take in the sights.
Man, we're lucky no one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction.
Profamisha Power? What a disgusting game. Okay. If you say so, buddy. Game is amazing in my eyes. Let me see. Where can I climb now? Telling me to go that way. But I don't see a way up there.
What about this big pillar in the middle of the cave? That looks climbable.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that.
Yeah, that could work.
Probably have to bring the boat right to it. Maybe right up, right there.
Here we go.
I don't even know if I'm going the right way.
This is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes, climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island. I mean, come on.
Right.
No lie, it is pretty dope.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
I mean, if in real life, if I can do this, that would be amazing. Like, who wouldn't want to do that?
All right. Back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Come on, buddy. Okay, well, maybe I gotta keep moving. Oh, okay. What about now? There he is. He made it pretty high.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right?
That is pretty cool.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
No, Jolly, he didn't say what a disgusting game. He said what disgusting game. What's the difference? I don't know. I guess I'm older now. Does that mean it's good? Because he said he was leaving, so. Oh, another treasure. What is this? Spouted bowl. Nice. Wait. You, like, exclusive. You wouldn't want to go to a pirate island and I'll say safely climb a cliff to enter a pirate island cave. You said it'd be freaking exhausting? Yeah, it would. It would be exhausting, but yo, just to see this though, that'd be amazing. I would like that. Of course, I would be like fitting in shape though.
Oh, look. The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Gonna need to find another way around.
Find another way around, like... maybe this cliff face over here.
Hey, Sam. Come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go.
Okay, come on through.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Yeah, sure thing. Jeez. Lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
Okie doke. What's this way? Nothing.
What do you suppose this place was?
Well, these arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Like it used to be stairs there. Are we on the other side of the island right now?
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Swag Gamer 100 says the parkour skills, though.
Path, but I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam!
Nice.
You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Yo, I don't know. Here's the thing. Whose parkour skills
Sam,
are better?
Anything?
Okay, whose parkour skills...
Sam, hey! You still there?
God, shot the gun for no reason. So as I was saying...
Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. And on the bright side, there's... no one around to tell me I'm an idiot.
Totally true. Here we go. So, whose parkour skills are better? Nathan Drake's or Altair or any assassin for that matter. Since they all had similar
Sam, where are you?
Parkour skills anyway. The best way to get over there. Oh, right here. I'm surprised that didn't break.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
Finding a way to get you up here.
All right. Just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay.
I have no idea what this does. Wait a minute, though. Why are we going that way when we can go this way?
Yeah, that's where I tried to go. Couldn't find a way through, though.
Never mind. No treasure, though? All right. No treasure. Let's go.
Nice view.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
That's not right. What happened there?
Anything? Hang on a sec.
Okay.
Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Ah, shit.
All right, we'll head on back then.
Actually, thought I saw something over here. Maybe I can go this way. Wait a minute. Can I? Epic Pizza says, "Hey man, I'm a sub." Yo, what's up, Epic Pizza? Welcome. Welcome to the stream, and I really appreciate you supporting the channel, man. Thank you. See, what happens if I... Okay, wait a minute. There we go.
There's a path down here.
Great. Right behind you.
Where is he? Oh, there he is. Exclusive says, I don't think you're in my friends list anymore. What do you mean? On PS4? I should be. Says, you're an epic man. That's why I'm a sub. Yo, appreciate it, dog. Thank you. I try to be... Ooh, nope. As I say that, I die. My bad. Okay. How does that keep happening? Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm offline right now. My bad. Sorry, exclusive. That's exactly why you can't see me right now. There we go. Let me go up here because I feel that there may be a treasure up here. Epic Pizza says, do I have an Instagram? I have an Instagram, but there's nothing on it. I don't use it at all. I mean, maybe I should, but I use Twitter more than Instagram.
Nice jump. Sam, in here.
Got it.
You gonna follow on Twitter?
It's like we're still on the right track.
At Jolly Dangerous. Yeah, if anybody can follow me on Twitter, man. Like, I encourage you guys to follow me on Twitter because I do post when I'm streaming. Like, I like to tweet out when I'm streaming and when I'm doing, like, giveaways and things like that. Also, when I'm getting ready to do my Q&A, I'm gonna street out the question there. Let's see. What?
It's a long drop.
It is a long drop. Is this going to be an all-night stream, end at 6 a.m.?
How did no one find this?
I don't know if it's going to end at 6 a.m. It's going to be a long stream, though. Probably maybe 12 o'clock. That's what I'm thinking. I started at 8:30. Been 2 hours, yeah. Maybe 12-ish. I want to get as far as I want to get as far as I can tonight, so that way I can be pretty much getting done with it, so I can do some multiplayer stuff with all the subbies, the jolly dangerites, the jolly jollies, bad pun army.
We're back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
You say it's 11:30 right now for you. Okay, so maybe 1 o'clock then for you. That's probably when I'll end.
Looks like we're heading down. Careful.
Let me do this real quick. See what's over here. Huh. Yeah. This is gonna be good. Hold on. Oh, wait. Treasure. Yes, sir. Let me go back. Let me go back and try that again. Really? 6 feet? Okay. 6 feet, though, he dies. Doesn't make any sense. The treasure still there? I think it's gone.
Right behind you.
That really wasn't worth it. Thought it would be a little bit more exciting than that.
That worked out.
Ooh, what's this way, though? Hold on. What's this way? No reason to put this over here if there's not a treasure here. Okay, yeah, they were just trying to make the map bigger. Okay. Oh, nope, never mind. No, they weren't. Hold on. There has to be some here now. Pizza is red, so Nate's blood, is it Fred or is it Flood Bad Poem? That's fine, man. I accept bad poems and bad puns here. I like them both equally. Okay, why is this? Why could I climb this? Oh, no. Why could I climb this if there's nothing here? If you do it till 1 instead of 12, you'll be pretty close to done, like, within 2 hours. Really? So, if I end the stream at 1 o'clock, I have, like, 2 hours left? If that's the case, then, I don't know, maybe I'll just keep going.
That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Second biggest what? Got it. Ooh.
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit! All right.
You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
All right, let's just pick away. Not this way. What, to climb Nate's belly?
Sus. Look at this place. Huh?
I don't get what you're saying.
Wow, what is all this? Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions, probably past their sell-by date.
see.
You would think that there would be something else in here. At least in the water. I get you, man. Let me see here. Oh, here we go. Yo, look at the little city.
Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land.
Say something I can make a bad pun out of? I don't know.
Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. You think they actually built all this stuff?
With these guys, I don't know anymore.
I actually have no idea what I can say to make a bad pun.
It's really well made.
Well, come on, man. This is a treasure right here.
Blueprints. Well, brown prints.
Okay. This, the founders.
Sam, check it out. Look, pirate captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery.
That's cool.
Avery and two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights.
Yo, this is legit, like Pirates of the Caribbean.
It's Avery's ship.
The fancy.
Yeah, attacking the guns away.
That's how it all started. Nathan, this is the story of the founding of Libertalia.
That ship is gigantic.
So what the hell was this place?
Staging ground of some kind.
Oh my god, it's where they planned Libertalia.
Question still stands, did they actually go through with it?
I mean, they must have. Look at all this. You don't commit your entire life to something just to walk away from it at the end.
Yeah, well, things don't always go as planned.
I think this is the only one that we... No? Did we walk in? Okay, we must be going the wrong way, but I'm gonna try anyway. Yeah, wrong way. Brown pits, not brown prints, Nate. Yo, that is... Yeah, it's pretty bad. It's fine, though. It's totally fine. Let's see, who is this?
Here we go.
Crap. The mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. I'm about to say, like, anybody can squeeze under there, but then it fell back down.
Okay, let's do this. Oh, God, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure. Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
How are two people lifting it?
Shit. Whoa.
That looks like we got ourselves another trial.
That sure looks like it.
This place looks awesome.
Let's see what these do. Oh, okay.
Some impressive engineering here.
Nothing. Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light.
Hmm.
Ah, they turn the symbols. Well.
Hey, let me go to the W. Nyan, thank you so much for subscribing. Really appreciate you. Thank you. Like, thank you so much. Thank you for supporting the channel, and welcome to the Bad Pun Army. Welcome to the stream. Hope you enjoy yourself. Let's see, maybe I had to spin it all the way around. And then... bam. Now what? Why didn't it, so when I subbed, oh, you actually have to keep your, when you subscribe to the channel, you have to make sure that your subscriber count is public. That's the only way you can do it. So if you can't see your subscriber number, you won't be able to see this. My apologies, though. Let's see here. I'm a little confused as to what I have to do here. I've never seen this puzzle before. Because to me, it's not really rotating any sigils. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe I have to put... I'm thinking maybe I have to put one of these, That's it. I had to put one of these things here. Actually, wait a minute. Let me flip that one more time. Epic pizza! Thank you so much, Epic Pizza. There you go. That's how you do it. Thank you very much for subscribing. Really appreciate it, homie. See here.
There we go. What is that?
Oh, look.
Statues.
Pirate captains.
There's Bonnie Baldridge, Al Basra. I can't remember that guy's name.
Alright, now I just gotta move some more.
So who was this Al Basra character?
He was a muggle. One of the soldiers on the gunsmen.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle and blew up the Gunsway's gunpowder cache.
Oh, so grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Heard he started as a nobody, became a fearsome swordsman.
Oh, that was almost right. Did you hear about the man that lost his left? He's all right now. That was a good pun, man. Nice. Wait. Is that it? That looked like it's... Okay, that's not it. I need to rotate it one more time.
Spinning both symbols at once.
See, that's one. But now I have to move it off of there so I can spin this symbol one more time. No, that's gonna spin it. That's gonna, there we go. Okay.
Well, there you go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
You get your butt out the camera. What do you call people in an ambulance?
Got it.
What?
Here we go again.
We got
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12.
Malik. Such a good name. Let's see here.
Hey, look. Symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Jeez.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Okay, now let's try to rotate that back. Nope, not gonna work. And then this one just rotates here. So I have to make sure that this one... is there.
I think you got it.
Bam, there we go.
And the last of our...
a pair of medics.
Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas too.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
We still got to go this way, though. I think Avery's up here.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Holy shit.
There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Cool. Can we just jump off here?
Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Wait a minute. Yeah, I think I went over there already. So let's go here. Excuse me. Thank you. There we go. I like the fact that you can actually climb on your brother's back. That's really funny. Where do pizza go on vacation? Where is that? No. A Pizza Hut? I don't know. I wouldn't know, man.
Don't snap.
Didn't snap. Sweet.
Where do they go?
All right, come on down.
All right. See, this is pizza dice. That was pretty bad.
Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
That was pretty bad, man. Yeah, I like that. Let me see here. I think, yeah, that's the first way. This part where we came from. This boat is beat up. Is he on? Oh.
Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right.
To the right, thank you.
I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. There he is. He's talking about larger than life.
Yeah, he's big.
Yo, that parking though. Shit was good.
Looks like he's got a spyglass.
Good.
He's not really looking through it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
I think we just came from here. I like that the weather changed so much. You know what? It's changing because this is actually where we started the game. I like how most of the Uncharted series does that. Puts you in a crazy situation and then takes you back to how you got into that situation in the first place. Where do Lyra's go to read? I have no idea.
Hey, come on.
Oh, no, no, no. No, you do the honors. I insist, come on.
Okay. Alley-oop! All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
The library. Where do Lyra's go to read? The library. Nice. And this is the beginning of the game.
Nathan! They gained it on us!
Part 13, marooned.
I gotta get off this beach.
How many parts is it?
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
Maybe farther up shore.
Let's see. I want to say after this one, I may end it here. I'm not sure. Got here.
First things Nothing first, get here. To higher ground. First rule, higher ground. Find out where you are.
Where does the color
Sam,
gray go when
on,
it dies?
Answer me.
Not sure. Can I jump this? Please don't end it. I got you. I'll keep going. The gray yard? Exclusive says keep going. All right, I got you. You sure I won't be spoiling it for you? I'm actually surprised that in this whole thing, we have not fought anything that was creepy. Like, no monsters, no vampires, no werewolves, none of that crazy crap.
Supply box.
This has been all people.
Oh, for God's.
And one truck.
Of course. Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it.
But I'm totally down with that, though. Can he climb this? Okay, I see where I have to get to, but how do I get up there? Because he doesn't want to seem to jump this wall right here. There he is. Exclusive says there's nothing supernatural in this one.
Anything else besides my life? Talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy.
Let's see here.
Jesus. Okay. Oh, shit. Just push through. Just push through. No, come on.
Yo. I mean, he hurried up on that one.
This place.
To the sea, he's a Sam in. Salmon? Sam in. I get it. I get it. Like, Sam is brother in the sea. Sam in. Nice. Climb from handhold to handhold. I got you, game. Got you.
Keep going. Gotta keep going.
That's gonna take me back. Oh my goodness gracious. Okay. There we go. Well, just get on the... There we go. Why did Nate get hurt? Why didn't they get hurt? Jeez, Nate. Just climb up, man. Ooh, boy. Are you serious? Okay, that was supposed to happen.
Parvis Magna, Sam. Come on, where are you? Crap.
Yo, I gotta go all the way over there. That's one thing that I always...
Just stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you.
That's one thing I always found interesting is the Morse code. I always want to know how does Morse code actually work. I know it's a series of beeps and stops, and they designate like letters and stuff like that, but I just want to know how to do it. Ooh. But I wasn't gonna make that. Let's see. Now the question is, am I gonna have to fight anybody? Where was that? There it is. Why can't you hear Nate P? I don't know why.
No. Come on, come on.
Okay, let me go waterfall way. He don't end the game. Oh, okay. Your puns are getting a little bit confusing.
Hey, up we go.
Oh. Oh boy. Golly.
That's a long way.
I think this reminds me of Mission Impossible 2, I think. When Tom Cruise's character was rock climbing. This here.
That should hold. Let's hope.
I just run and jump off.
Please work. Please work.
Slide down a little bit. Oh, I was supposed to come here. Can I drop though? Treasure, yes.
Where to now?
Wood tankard. Basically just a wooden big old cup. Wait, I don't think I can make that jump. Maybe I can make this. Legendary Gamer Guys, what's up, homie? Sup, Jolly, watching for a little bit before I go to bed. Okay. Thank you very much for, checking out the channel. I mean, checking out the stream, man. You're always so diligent, man. Thank you. Let's see. Legendary, did you get the game yet, or are you going to get it? Let me see here. Actually, you know what? I'm supposed to go back. Oh man, see I came up here for the treasure, but I don't know how to, whoa. I don't know exactly how to get back to where I was. Climb up. Is that the way? Let me see. This is beautiful. I want to say it's somewhere over here. It has to be. Have not got it yet. My buddy got it and beat it. He said it's amazing. It is pretty good. I am so confused as to where to go, though. Let me try this again. Like, if I fall to my death, they'll probably reset me anyway. There we go. Maybe they'll reset me back at the top. Hopefully. Shit. They put me back here. Okay. Oh, wait.
Whoa.
This is where I'm supposed to go.
Jesus.
It's refreshing. Ooh, another treasure.
Hello.
Spyglass. Nice. They say that if you ever find an antique spyglass and the glass is still intact, that it's worth a lot more than if it would be if the glass wasn't there in the first place. Or if it was cracked or broken. Can you make jokes from what the characters say? I didn't hear you. I don't think I made a joke. Usually I just listen to what the characters say and I just like let them talk.
Bad luck, huh?
March 20, 1808, I confronted Burns this morning as we were making preparations to leave the caves. Our crew and food stores diminished. I demanded we return home so that we might return with more men, more supplies. Burns laughed, and repeated his mantra, "The treasure is within our reach." I held firm, even if we were to find every stash, with one ship remaining, we shall barely have enough room for ourselves on the return voyage, let alone any Hindu gold. Hindu? I turned to First Mate Hayes for affirmation, but he backed away as though I had the plague. Now Burns approached me, a smile on his face, urging me to consider the good of the expedition, that I not for mince dissent among the crew. The thread behind the words was plain. I suggest that perhaps I needed rest and retire to my camp. To hell with these fools. I have no intention of dying here. My only legacy words in this man's book. If Burns believes his place to be Libertalia, if he wishes to go on, then he and the others shall go on without me. I shall break from this group at first light. Let us see how they fare with no navigator. Yo. But he still died, though.
Poor bastards.
Let's see here. Is there any way? There we go. Oh.
You try to climb up there? In those boots?
What's up, man? Just chilling? Hanging out? Just chilling, hanging out, homie. All right. Let's see. Whoop. Oh.
Pretty sure you don't need this.
So wait a minute. Yo.
Yeah.
That's straight up. This is straight up, what is it? Yo. This is straight up Tomb Raider right now. The porous surfaces are like, whoop. Oh, I keep forgetting the square. There we go.
Yeah. It's working.
The porous surfaces are like the snow for Vora's pickaxes. That's kind of cool. Let's see here. All right, here we go. Got it. Yo, Naughty Dog just keeps surprising me with more and more like gameplay mechanics as the story goes on. They don't just introduce everything up front. Well, the basics up front, but then like everything else is like, it's just like, hey, you know, you got a new way of traversing right now. You can use this little pickaxe thing. Let me... Can't jump from there.
Oh, shit!
Oi, oi! You got a target?
Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
Damn. Alright, I do remember this in E3 too. Like, this was showing off like the gameplay fighting. The fuck? Thought there was like a little platform that I just jumped to. Why does it say Slender's Sun Pick Pizza? I don't know what you're talking about.
So which one of them did they spot? The elder brother. He shot a couple of our men and ran off. You think the other one...
What a bitch!
How'd they survive that threat?
And I got his gun.
They keep getting lucky. Well, luck eventually runs out.
We'll see.
Luck does run out.
There's a guy down
for you, bitch.
Nothing over there, right? Talk to me, man.
Shut up. Boy, you come over here. I am going to so kill you. All right. I wonder, can I do all this stealth? Whoa.
Where are you, asshole?
I was gonna say, can I do all this stealthily? Oh, sir. Please don't go the other way. Okay.
Wait.
Watch your asses. Another one down.
Shit.
Hang on. Yeah.
Oh, get out of here.
Crap.
Where these dudes at? Oh no. There we go. See, that should have took rid of most of them though, right? Uh-oh. Shut up! Yo, Arbaz, what's up, homie? Welcome back. Welcome to the stream. Let me see. I wonder, wait, that couldn't have been all of them, right? Get it.
Shit.
Everyone, spread out! What the?
Okay. Hey, where's the other dudes at?
How's it? You got anything?
Nah, don't see him. He's gone! Oi!
Oh, shit! Yup. Yo, that headshot though. Killed your homie. Yo, what is he shooting me for?
Someone woke up cranky today.
Fuck out of here. So now we got snipers.
Shit, shit.
Sure talking.
Ooh, damn. They have a lot of guns. Dang. Unknown, can you shout out my name, please? What's up, Sun Unknown? Some Sun Unknown guy. You have been shouted out, good sir. Oh, crap.
No way I imagined that.
No way. Ain't nobody here, man. Gonna get you.
All right, then.
From the top rope!
What the... Shit. What's that?
He's here!
Yo, guy, stop it. He's gonna kill me from up here. There we go. I didn't even know it was right by me. Like, I swear I thought it was just like not that close to me.
So I'm heading that way. What are you waiting for? Check it out.
I'm on it. Hey.
Headshot. Sniper is gonna give me problems.
Too close.
Rocket launcher is gonna give me problems. Oh, come on. All right, we're good.
No.
All right, we're good. We're still good. How are they throwing these so accurately? They are way too accurate.
Oh, jeez.
Please tell me they got him. Nope, I totally missed. Nope.
Oh, shit.
Hit the laser.
Oh, shit.
Hit the laser. I'm not hitting that dude.
Whoa.
All right, get it. Ooh, no.
No. Oh, crap.
Alright, I think I killed that. Yeah, I killed. Oh, no, I didn't kill him. There we go. Got him. Alright, I definitely need to kill this dude. Oh, son of a bitch. Okay. I don't have no guns to switch to.
Oh boy.
Appreciate it. Give me this. How are they throwing these so accurately? For real? Crew, what's up, Crew Channel? Welcome back, man. Has it been fun? Yes, this has been epically fun. That headshot. Lost the target. Oh, I like this gun. Oh, I like this gun a lot. I want to say there's another guy over there. Am I hitting him? There we go. Got him. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, son of... I can't believe I killed all of them, then I jumped to my death. Oh, my gosh. I can't believe I did that. Why are you ignoring... I'm not ignoring you, man. I'm just trying to concentrate. In the black name box, it says Slender Sonic Pick Pizza, and can I have a shout-out? The Epic Pizza. You have been shouted out. But it shouldn't say that. It should say the Epic Pizza. Maybe you just have to refresh your page. Wait, this is the wrong gun. Came over here for this one. Can't find it. Oh, man. They didn't give me the gun. I had to kill that guy first. Shoot! Hey, Naughty Dog, how come I can't throw grenades back? I'm looking at the box right now, Epic. It says the Epic Pizza right there. The Epic Pizza. Like, I don't know what you're talking about.
He's not here. Start a sweep.
Oh, yo, they gave me a sniper rifle. Are you serious? Oh, it's not just a regular sniper. Pop your head back. Oh, got your helmet. Okay, he's right. There we go. Yo, I'm getting that headshot. All right, last time. There we go. Okay. Yes. You said not for you? I don't know what you're talking about then. Yes, the environment is beautiful, Karud. I want to say that was it. Give me this beautiful thing right here, though. I love this gun.
Okay, where to?
Another journal entry.
What's this?
It says Slender Sonic Pizza. Oh, Sun Epic Pizza. Yeah, it doesn't say that on mine, man. So I'm sorry. So whoever finds this note, know that Jonathan Burns, erstwhile leader and financier of the our expedition, has murdered me and others for want of Avery's treasure. He worked the crew to the point of exhaustion, promising them glory but bringing them illness and starvation. He bound a man to the mast and left him to die, and then I witnessed the bastard push our navigator to his doom for daring to speak his mind. Oh, what? So there, I have the other guy's journal note. He's the one that actually said that he put a guy on the mast. He found me making preparations to leave for home and confronted me. I brandished my pistol and informed him I was returning to England, where I would inform the world of his deeds. And when I turned him away, the blackguard shot me in the back and fled into the jungle. I returned fire, but I'm not certain if the bullets hit their mark. My time grows short and my hand weak. In the absence of earthbound justice, I beseech you, pray to God up above that Burns pays for his treachery. Signed, Walter Hayes, first mate of the Suffolk. March 23rd, 1808. Crew Channel says it says it on mine. Like, it says it on his name card? Is that what you're saying?
Wow, that is pretty
like
dark.
Next to his picture? Because on mine, it's just like the epic pizza.
Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Wait a minute, I think I'm supposed to go up. Let me check this place out first. Here we go. Dress Dirk? It's like a ritual knife. It'll be cool, like, if you can inspect items, and then it'll unlock something. Like, something hidden inside the item or something like that. Yeah, like, again, on mine, it doesn't say that, so there's no way I can help you out.
You have to kid me.
Oh, no.
No. No, no.
Holy shit.
I nearly shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man, I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
Yeah, we've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're gonna do that by stepping into that jungle and finding Libertalia.
Have you even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
But can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
Later, legendary gamer guys. I see what you mean now, Crude. It's you talking about in the recently subscribed bar. It's like that because you see all the commas? Slender Sun actually subscribed, so you're right next to him, so it just blends in by accident. Like, there's really no way I can fix that. I'm not sure how to fix it. But as someone else subscribes, your name will be spaced out.
I'll be damned.
Off to a good start.
Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
Let's hurry this up. I think I've done enough exploring.
Sam, up here.
We're coming.
Oh, crap.
Well, no one's home.
Some more big-ass rats.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Sam, this way.
I was gonna say, did he have to put his back under there? But he did it just in case it fell.
It's not happening.
You can easily go through
Nathan,
that.
I think there's a way through here. Nathan, it's this way. Oh, all this crawling's a good workout for my quads. Straw hut.
Yep, some honest to God masonry in here.
Where does masons come from? I mean, your average ship might have some good carpenters among them and coopers, but not masons. Man, what I wouldn't give for a camera.
Well, we have one.
Shut your mouth. Seriously?
Yeah. It's on the boat with the rest of our stuff.
Oh, thanks.
You said not masons. He was talking about masonry as in like building. He ended up talking about masonry as in like the people. All right, cool. Got a bearded bottle. Let's see what else we can find. Actually, no. Let's not see what else we can find. Let's see where we have to go to get out of here.
Come on.
Okay.
Oh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. Hey, there's a way out.
It's too high, even for a boost. Let's find something to stand on.
All right, so we need a crate that is just laying around for no reason. Oh, there it is.
There's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business. You're gonna want to see this.
Houses, wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment. So where you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
If there's nothing but treasure up there.
This is... I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
Part 14, join me in paradise.
What do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even.
How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time?
All right, guys. Gotta pause it. So I am going to leave it here, and tomorrow I shall finish the whole game. I actually thought it was gonna be like 20 something parts. It's probably not even 20 something parts, like maybe like 16 parts or something like that, because we're on part number 14. But anyway, I'm gonna leave it here. Thank you very much for coming out, supporting the channel, the Epic Pizza Crew channel exclusive. Legendary Gamer guys, yo, thank you so much for all coming out. Sun Unknown Gray, thank you so much for subscribing, and I will catch you guys tomorrow. You can follow me on Twitter at Jolly Dangerous. I will be tweeting out when I'm going to be streaming again, and as always, stay amazing, stay awesome, amazing as well, stay awesome, get inspired, be creative, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace out, y'all.